All I need is you. I don't need my old life. So can we baptize some people? Is that okay? So if you would, yeah, stay on your feet. We're going to ask a couple questions, and then when they go down in the water and come back up, I want you to celebrate like crazy. Sound good?
Yeah.
I love it. This is Malachi. Can everyone say hi to Malachi?
I'm Malachi.
But Malachi, who's been walking with you up to making this decision? That's a good answer, man. God? Good.
Yeah.
It's good. Your mom and dad? Malachi, I'm going to ask you a couple questions, okay? Do you believe that Jesus is God? Do you believe that he came to earth and died for your sins and then rose to give you a new life? And you want to follow him forever? Okay. Plug your nose. Because of your confession of faith, we baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Can we do one more? Family baptism. I love this.
Yeah.
This is such a cool picture. Skylar, who's been walking with you up to making this decision? Jesus? That's cool. Your mom and dad are here with you. Guys, this is amazing. This is just what Michael, you get to pick which Michael, was talking about. But this is the gift God gives us when he allows you to lead your family into new life with Jesus. I love this. Skylar, ask me a couple questions, okay? Do you believe that Jesus is God?
Yes.
Do you believe that he came to earth and lived and died to pay for all of your sins and then rose again to give you a new life? And do you want to follow him forever?
Yes.
And Skylar, because of your confession of faith, we baptize you in the name of the Father,